I'm Ben.
I'm sorry.
If you would like to get your song reviewed, dear listener, there's the Filthy Capitalist option. As Sorry says, 125 gets you straight to the head of the line. You don't have to be a part of Alliance. You don't have to be part of the group.
Wait a minute.
And the biggest thing is you don't have to wait. You hop, skip, and jump right in front of everybody. 125 gets you there. You do that 3 times and then get mashed down to the $75 rate for perpetuity.
Yes!
Also, there is a band review option. So if you've got a band and you're trying to get your band some exposure, hit me up at insori@gmail.com and I'll show you the details about how to pull
you
that off.
You can also jump on Patreon and there is a option on the tiers to be able to get your band reviewed. Yep. Obviously, we can't lie to you, so we can't guarantee a positive review. Get what you get.
It's just rubbish.
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 That's British for garbage.
My favorite is a community option. $1 at the gate gets you into Patreon. You get to join an alliance. The alliance joins their points together, and that helps determine what songs that we do.
The alliances hang out on Discord.
Shh, message me on Patreon to get the link.
And they do all kinds of other cool things. They do Minecraft. What? Dungeons and Dragons.
Yeah, yeah. It's really a community within the community. Anybody can go in the village, facebook.com/VinandSori. There's 160,000+ people on the channel. What's cool about the Discord is that it offers a real opportunity for community, connection, friendship, that type of thing.
And it's on Discord, so if you're not a Facebook person, it's for you.
You start off at $1.
Right.
Plus you get exclusives. Sori and I are working on a song. So the first 15 seconds of that was on Patreon. Also, at $15 tier and above, when we actually debut the video, they're going to be there live with us. There you are, dear listener.
Fire merch.
Here we go.
Here we go. Song number 13, I am. Let's do this shit.
We'll be right back.
side solo.
Yeah.
Personalities, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, so that was a crazy line where he says he's a judge, the jury, and his lawyer.
Yeah. And then he says, what would you like me to do?
Well, usually it's, oh, you're the judge, jury, and executioner. But, like, you're really, really screwed if the guy that hates you is your lawyer. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like that guy, if the dude that kidnapped your daughter and beat the hell out of you, knocked you out, and dragged you into some tomb,
yeah,
that guy's being your lawyer, like, that's almost worse to me than judge, jury, and executioner.
Yes.
Because, like, your lawyer is supposed
right,
to be there to
defend
you. There's
still a chance that your lawyer's going to get you out of it.
Yeah, like, I've been in a court, a couple court situations.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to get into it, but, like, having a lawyer, like, there's a really good feeling when somebody, like, knows what they're talking about and all that. And, like, you go into it, it's like, oh, okay, we're straight. But if the lawyer is a person that's, like, brought you to court, like, you are finished. So that's a crazy line.
Yeah,
I always
look
for lines where people take a common phrase, and then they remix it. I love when people do that. So lyrically, this guy, I know we kind of went over song 13 already, Wackator, but I just wanted to get that last part before we jumped into song 14. See what I'm saying?
Right.
Yeah.
What's your favorite song on this record?
It's probably Trick or Treat, I think.
Trick or Treat, yeah. What was it about? Were you going to ask that?
Yeah, what part of it did you like?
Just the heaviness of it, I guess. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
I don't go into that too deeply. If I like it, I like it. If I don't, I don't. So
word
that's how I think of it.